Vero Beach Tennis News welcomes our own Sam Garcia here in Vero Beach. He's the director of tennis at Quail Valley, and we are filming an event. And can you tell me a little bit about the event?
Yeah, it's Quail Valley Charities. We have 32 ladies teams, 24 men's teams. All the money raised goes to children's charities in Indian River County. We've raised in the last 10 years over $2.5 million. We should raise about $250,000 to $300,000 this year. The event has gotten very, 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 very popular, and this is our fifth year doing it. There's also the week of Quail Valley Charities. It starts off with a run. Then there is a wine dinner, and then there is a bridge tournament, and then there is also a golf and tennis tournament. So it's a whole week of events.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go.